Okay, so what I'm gonna go ahead and do here is demonstrate how to check the oxygen sensor reading on a 1982 BMW 320i. It's an E21 generation. What we're checking for actually here is fuel ratio. Just to check the air to fuel ratio. The reading should be 0.45 millivolts if it's the correct ratio. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do here is just show you. This wire goes back to your oxygen sensor. So you unplug the wire right there. So there's your oxygen sensor. So what you're going to go ahead and do is just do the lead. Do one lead of your voltmeter to here. Make sure you're on DC volt. And then you just need to go somewhere to ground. It can be on the engine. It can be pretty much anywhere that's going to go to ground. So I'll go ahead and hook that up really quick and see the volt. And here's our voltage reading for the sensor. So the voltage is reading 91 millivolts. So that is not correct. It appears we're running